Hey guys, it's the Real China Sister. I'm back with another video. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment below. You guys are on Instagram, your girl's also on Instagram, is at the Real China Sister, so give me a quick follow on that. So in today's video, I'm basically gonna be giving you guys some quick advice on how to deal with being ghosted. I did a video on ghosting before. I believe I did one for the men and for the women about why he ghosted you, why she ghosted you. If you have not gotten a chance to see that, I'll have it in the description box below. Basically, today I'm going to tell you guys how to deal with being ghosted, or like what you should do after someone ghosts you. You know, I know sometimes we're talking to a guy and we really like them and we're like, okay, why did he just stop talking to me? Like, why did he stop answering me? We were talking every day. What's up with him? All of a sudden, he's not talking to me. He ghosted you, sis. So the best advice I can give for when someone ghosts you, like what to do. I know a lot of the time we want to hit the person up and be like, oh, why'd you just stop speaking to me? Or be like, oh, what happened? Did I do something to offend you? Or like, what's going on? I'm gonna advise you guys, the best thing I can tell you to do when someone ghosts you is to not say anything at all, and here's why. You know, when you are talking to someone or getting to know someone, when you guys are like both single and everything, you know, you can talk to whoever you want and they can talk to whoever they want. It's fair game. Now, unless something drastic happened, like an argument between you guys, a big disagreement, you guys had a conversation about something and you guys didn't agree on it, and so you guys decided, you know what, we shouldn't deal with each other or get to know each other any further because we have different views on this, or we want two different things. If none of that happened and this person just stopped speaking to you, I advise you not to say anything to them at all, and here's why. You know, if you guys were talking and you guys were getting along and all of a sudden they just stopped speaking to you, one, that's rude as fuck. Like, that's disrespectful to you. I am big on not letting a person think they got the best of me. I'm big on not letting someone think I was just so upset that they stopped speaking to me, and maybe that's not always a good thing, but in instances like this where someone just stopped speaking to you and went about their business, you see them on social media living their best life or doing whatever and they're not even looking for you, not even checking for you, I would not give that person the satisfaction of letting them receive a what happened to us text message, because it's not even like you guys were in a relationship. You have to react to being ghosted from a guy from a mental standpoint and not from an emotional one. Men expect us to act crazy and call them, yelling at them or texting them saying shit, blah blah, why you stop speaking to me. Don't give them that. Instead, don't say shit else to them. Continue to live your life, continue to talk to and meet whoever you meet, and I promise you 80% of the time that same guy that ghosted you is gonna hit you up again and be like, oh, what's up, like they didn't just ghost you. Then you have some of the toxic niggas that will ghost you, then hit you up in a few months like, so why'd you just stop speaking to me? Like, they will really do that. They will really ghost you, be on social media like you guys weren't just talking every day. Like, it's like a big screw you to you. So you have to give them an extra screw them, and you have to not say anything to them, and they'll hit you up. It's happened to me so many times. You know, a guy has ghosted me and I don't say nothing to them about it. Go ahead and do your thing. And I promise you, like 2 weeks later or even random 2 months later, here they come like, oh, so why'd we stop speaking? Or they will even try to turn the shit around and say you ghosted them when they know damn well they ghosted you and you stopped speaking to them. Don't let them mind fuck you like that. You know exactly what happened. You and him were talking every day and then he just stopped speaking to you. Why I think it's good to just not say anything or address anyone who ghosted you too is because, especially when it's like you're doing it to a guy, like ladies with a guy, men don't understand and they can't comprehend us when we don't react emotionally. It almost scares the fuck out of them when we're level-headed and we react to things using our brains rather than emotion. So I always say to go with a master plan rather than, you know, reacting on emotion or yelling at someone or cursing someone out. Like, I'm not even about to do all of that with you. You know, you decide to stop speaking to me, cool, don't speak then. I won't speak either. Also, what you can do, ladies, if he does try to hit you up again, you cannot deal with him. You cannot date him. Because sometimes guys actually want to get you back, because they feel like by you not reaching out to them or saying anything to them or crying to them about why they haven't hit you up, they'll feel like they lost some power with you, or they'll feel like, you know, they'll feel like you one-up them, and then they'll feel like they have to come back in your life to try and one-up you now. Now they gotta get around you to try to act act like they want to talk to you again just so they can have that conversation with, you know what, I don't think this is going to work for me, just so they can feel better about their male ego, and you cannot give it to them. No matter how cute or fine you think he is, no matter how tall he might be or how his skin might be so beautiful, you cannot let him one-up you, sis. You got to stick to your guns, you know? These men walk around, you know, they use their brains with the shit they do. They don't always react off of emotion. We react off of emotion. Oh, we like a guy so much. Or you think these guys care if they like a girl so much, if she do something to them? They don't care. They use their brains and they go about their business. So we have to take a page out of their handbook and do the same. So if he ghosted you and he tries to come back into your life like nothing happened, you gotta 86 that. You gotta tell him nah. Or you tell him you got a boyfriend, even if it's not true. Tell him, oh, I got a boyfriend. Or tell him you're not interested in talking to him. That'll really kick him where it hurts. If you say to him, well, you know, I'm not really interested in us going any further, he might block you on everything for that one. Like, I've had it happen to me. And, you know, then some guys might try to, if they can't get you to deal with them again, then they're going to start an argument with you. And you cannot argue with him. Don't give him any of your energy, because that's all it's about. The guys like that, them just trying to get your energy. So don't give it to him, sis. Yeah, that's my opinion on how to deal with someone who ghosted you. Again, I'll have the two videos in my description box on why he ghosted you, why she ghosted you. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment below, and tell me what you guys think. See you guys soon.